have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to this evening's presentation. Tonight, we plumb the depths of the human soul as we join a lost, lonely girl trying desperately, with the help of her loyal companions, to find her way home. But she is pursued by a wicked, malevolent crone. Will she survive? Will she prevail? Only time will tell. And now, on with the show!
Oh, Tito, we simply must find a way home. The old wizard could be our only hope. Strawman, Roar, Tinhead, will you... Wait. Oh, golly, look! We have visitors!
I'm not afraid of you. You want to fight, huh, do you? Come on, I'll fight you with both paws behind my back.
Now what should I do with you? I simply can't make up my mind.
And now, a message from the President of the United States, George W. Bush.
I have adopted sophisticated terrorist tactics, and I'm a dangerous, dangerous man with dangerous, dangerous weapons. I want to drain the coal resources in America and foreign sources of crude oil. I have a weapon of mass destruction. I'm a brutal dictator. I'm evil.
Let him make a mattress out of me.
Settle for nothing less than crude oil. doggy.
One of you, my pretty.